this is Kat Fritz with Fast Pitch Prep, and today for Fast Pitch Tutor, we're going to be talking about warming up the curveball spin. In this drill, we want to have our pitcher up, standing nice and tall. She's going to go ahead and be in her release point position, which means that her hips are at 45 degrees, and her toe is down, and her back heel is up. This position is what we will be in whenever the pitcher is throwing her pitch. So whenever she's about to spin, she's going to be in this position here. That's why we want to go ahead and be in that position. So that way we're training our body on, in this position, we're spinning it in this way. So we're going to go ahead and start in that position. The catcher is going to be 5 feet away. Maybe if she wants to work on a little bit longer, the catcher can go 10 feet. But right now I'm just thinking about spinning the ball and releasing at the right time. So with this pitch here, we want a sideways spin. So I'm thinking about my fingertips going around the outside of the ball and finishing on my front hip, okay? So we want to try to snap it across our body, but it's really tight to our body. The more that we get away from our body here with that wrist or that arm, the more wide the pitch is going to be, or because I would have to take my shoulder all the way around the pitch. And we want a nice tight break, which means our hand needs to be tight to our body and our wrist needs to do all the work. So that's what we're going to be working on in this drill. So here I've got my palm already up towards the ceiling, and I'm in that right position where I'm right before I get to my front hip, and I'm thinking about just that spin. So spinning and utilizing just my wrist. Now you can see when I'm following through with this pitch, my shoulders aren't moving. And that's good. We don't want them to, because I want to make sure that I'm utilizing just my wrists in this position. The wrist will make the pitch move more and sharper than if your body is into it. So with your young pitcher, or whenever your pitcher is warming up this pitch, you want her to focus on those things. My palm is up towards the sky. I'm twisting my fingertips around this ball. I'm finishing on my front hip. I don't want to finish too wide with my shoulders, because then I get my shoulders, my elbows, and my elbow involved of coming out. I'm just working on nice and tight to my body and a nice follow through finish here. So again, step, snap. And when I'm thinking about this, is I want to try to see how many rotations I can get to the catcher before he catches it. So nice, tight rotations. And we want this rotation to be moving sideways, okay? Again, one more time. Perfect. And once the catcher has the control of catching it at the same spot, then you can try moving back a couple feet and increasing your arm circle. So from that position there, we're starting just right behind the hip. If you move back, now you want that to start a little bit farther up this arm circle. So now we're at about a third way from my arm circle. Now I'm going to step, get a little bit more arm swing behind it, just like that.